Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Tuesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Area of low pressure back through the Canadian Maritimes continues to inch away from us, and so that means a little bit brighter of a day, a little bit milder of a day, a little bit less of a breeze, and only about a 20% chance of a pop-up shower through the afternoon. So some improvement there. All the while, though, the next system moving closer, and that will mean an increase in clouds tomorrow and the best shower chances for us on Thursday. High temperatures today going anywhere from the mid and upper 60s in the north country. Quite a few lingering clouds there to near 70 with an eventual sea breeze this afternoon at the coast, but the inland sections going anywhere between 72 and 76 with a lighter northerly breeze out there through the afternoon. So still a couple of pop-up showers are a possibility. Best chances are going to be confined to the eastern parts of the state from the Mount Washington Valley down through the seacoast anywhere after 2 or 3 o'clock this afternoon. We drop into the 40s tonight, start tomorrow with sunshine. We'll start adding clouds tomorrow afternoon. And then we get into tomorrow night and Thursday, and that's probably where the coolest of the days will be and the best chance of showers will be. We're probably not looking at heavy rain Thursday, but there will be off and on showers that could total up to a quarter or a half inch of rainfall out of that, with still a lingering shower around on Friday. But the good news is that system, much like the one that we are dealing with now, slowly inches away as we start the holiday weekend, and we'll set up a warming trend for the entire holiday weekend with gradually brighter skies.